Prime Minister Valls from France recently visited the new Agam Museum in Rishon LeZion in Israel. During the visit, Agam and Valls toured the museum. The visit was a great honor to the museum and a great homage and tribute to the work of Yaacov Agam. Agam and the Prime Minister exchanged some ideas on art, and Agam explained his philosophy to the Prime Minister. We'll be right back.